Hello, I'm Erica Peters, and I am in third grade. I am in Ms. Swamick's class. For my book, I chose a nonfiction book. It's called Beagles Are the Best. Since it was a nonfiction book, it doesn't have any characters, but it's all about dog breeds called beagles. The book told me all about how beagles grow. Second, where they live. My favorite part of the book was when it shared beagles when they were first born. I really like this book, and I suggest it for anyone who wants to find out more about dogs.